Today, 5 finger already. See? It's a nice fruit. I don't like to soak it too much, but I make juice with it. Just mash it up and make juice. You could take that and make wine. So you don't need to go and buy no liquor in this too.